Versa TV is giving you unlimited access to everyone at Splashy Fen. We're here with Ross and Neil from Prime Circle. How are you guys feeling tonight?
We are great.
Good, good.
How many times have you guys been to Splashy Fen?
Now we've actually been at Splashy Fen quite a few times as people watching and as a band as well, so that's quite cool. And nice to be on stage again here. Yeah.
What's up, Splashy Fen? What else can we expect from Prime Circle this year?
We're currently working on a new album. We're going to be traveling overseas a bit more as well. Hopefully pushing the album in that direction as well, but definitely looking forward to bringing out a new album. Once again, and I've been through this before, 100 times or more, and she keeps me coming back. What am I waiting for? She always gets what she wants.
She always gets what she needs. Vibes this year. What do you guys think?
Well, the crowd seems cool, eh?
I mean, the crowd's getting better, man. It looks like they're bigger.
Yeah.
So, more people. It's nice. It's gonna rock. The reason I come to Splashy Fen, well, came to Splashy Fen, is to experience something new.
I think that Splashy is a really awesome festival because I think that there's a lot of people who aren't really educated about music, and I think that Splashy sort of educates people about music.
Good luck, guys. Rock out.
Thank you very much.
Thanks very much. Awesome. Sure.